How would you like to lose your company over $6 billion in a fraction of a second? For one employee at JP Morgan, that was as easy as copy and paste in Excel. For a long time, Excel has been the record-keeping tool of choice, but nowadays, people are increasingly using it to perform more and more intricate analyses. And of course, as things get more complicated, they can more easily go wrong. But it's just a spreadsheet, right? What's the worst that can happen? Well, the report Growth in a Time of Debt claimed that when a country's debt hit 90% of its GDP, that economy would shrink by 0.1%. Cue cuts to government budgets around the world. But there was an error in one of the Excel columns. Correct the mistake and a 0.1% shrinkage turns into 2.2% growth. That's billions of cuts to economies all over the globe, all for nothing. It's not just financials that are at risk. Typing a 2 instead of a 1 led to 10,000 too many tickets being issued for a synchronized swimming event. That's 10,000 afternoons ruined. 27 years worth of wasted time. Even James Bond isn't immune. A formatting error led the British Secret Service to bug more than 1,000 of completely the wrong phone numbers. Back to JP Morgan, where the wrong information was pasted from one financial model to another. The error wasn't spotted, resulting in a gross miscalculation, a bad bet, and ultimately a $6.5 billion trading loss. No wonder Forbes has branded Excel the most dangerous software on the planet. So what can we do to avoid all these scary pitfalls? The best way to spot errors in Excel is to type error tracking into the help function in the toolbar. It will walk you through any mistakes it spots in your work. That aside, here's our three-step guide to avoiding a spreadsheet nightmare. 1. Understand the business context. Knowing what your spreadsheet is attempting to model will make you less likely to make, or more likely to spot, a mistake. 2. Understand the source data. Having a handle on what the numbers actually mean will put you on far firmer ground. 3. Understand the functions. Built-in functions sometimes contain assumptions that might not be appropriate for your use. Alternatively, if you're going to build your own functions, make sure you test them. So there you are, some simple, non-technical tips to prevent spreadsheet errors. Hopefully, they will help you avoid ending up on someone else's list of comical Excel cock-ups.